Are you trying to capture registration entries from leads, clients, or event attendees? Then you know how daunting of a task it can be if you're using traditional methods of getting signups. Now, you can always take your forms online and let people sign up on a web page, but that doesn't make it any convenient either. Why? Because your audience has to manually type the URL destination just to get to your online form. If that's how you do it, there's a good chance you may not hit your ideal campaign targets. Fear not. We have the perfect solution for you. If you want to make registrations for your audience easier and more convenient, simply use QR codes for registration. Since QR codes don't require physical contact, unlike the traditional method of getting users to register using pen and paper, a contactless and secure QR code online registration is the way to go. Let's look at why QR codes outperform traditional registration methods. Number one, using QR codes for registration is a much faster way to get your audience to sign up. Instead of typing long URLs, searching for Google Forms, or writing them down, your audience only needs to pull out their phones and scan. Number two, using a QR code for registration can be your ticket to getting more signups on a lead capture form, event registration page, or an online appointment scheduler. And that's all because of easy tracking with Beaconstac QR codes. Number three, providing a 100% contactless experience. That's where we thrive. So when you need to minimize physical contact to ensure safety, you can always shift to a QR code for registrations. Number four, QR codes can also be a less costly alternative to face-to-face registrations, since you won't have to print batches of forms. Number five, when working with a safe QR code solution such as Beaconstac, which provides the right security features, such as tailored domains and authorized platform user access, you can prompt secure online signups. Now that you understand how QR codes for registrations can make your life easier, let's look at how to create a QR code for registration. There are two main ways you can incorporate a QR code registration system with Beaconstac. The first is using a website QR code. If you're using a dedicated landing page or third-party capture forms to capture signups, you can link that page to a website QR code. This is how you can connect to a website QR code. Go to Beaconstac's dashboard and choose website as your campaign type. If you're using a dedicated landing page, copy and paste that page's URL in the box provided. If you're using a third-party form builder, you'll need to generate a form link and paste it into the URL box. Click Next, and now you can customize your QR code any way you see fit. Don't forget to check the scannability and aim for excellent with Beaconstac's scannability feature. Once you're happy with your custom QR code, you can give it a name for easy identification. Next is to download the QR code and deploy it. The second method uses Beaconstac's form QR code campaign feature. This campaign option allows you to create a custom type form, much like a third-party form builder like Google Forms. This time, instead of website, you'll need to choose form as your QR code campaign type. Click on Create New Form to begin. Choose a template or create one from scratch. To create a new form, you'll want to enter a descriptive name for your form so you won't have trouble finding it later. You'll have the option to choose the nature of your form. Let's go with questions for this scenario. For each question in your form, you'll have the option to choose the question type. Choose between short text, multiple choice, rating, email, or any input field type you need. Next, you need to enter the form question itself. If applicable, you can also add a suitable description. You'll also have the option to add an image for each question entry. Once you're done keying in the question and its appropriate description, click the Add button. Now you can do the same for each of your form's input fields. After filling in the necessary details, select a design from the design section. You can choose between dozens of different templates, and you can always preview how everything looks on the right side of your screen. In the next step, you can set up a pre-made message that the system will deliver to your email when someone completes a form. You can also use this feature to create an email template that gets sent automatically to your form respondents. You can further change the language of your form by changing the language setting in Settings. After choosing your desired language, click Save. Once you save your custom form, you can now select it on the QR code setup page. Select the form you've just created from the drop-down menu, then hit Next. Now you're left with customizing your QR code and generating it on the platform. Remember, you can always go back and edit the forms you've created. Click on the form section on the dashboard's left panel to see your form list and click on the form name you'd like to edit. Online registration forms let you collect signups while gathering crucial audience data. You might be trying to gather email addresses for a mailing list. For additional flexibility, we suggest you use editable, trackable, and easily customizable dynamic QR codes with Beaconstac. Make it easier for your audience to get better outcomes. Create one with Beaconstac's 14-day free trial today. Link in description. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for all things QR codes. Until next time.